And welcome to another Tranquil Tones beautiful. Brushing and playing with Carmel's really long, gorgeous hair, as well as pampering her back using various brushes. You will all enjoy this video. So I'm just going to start by just gently playing with her hair. And just running my fingers to the ends and along her back. Now I'm going to start by brushing her hair just to get rid of any knots or tangles that she may have. I'm going to use this lovely wooden brush. And I'm going to start at the ends and then work my way up. And I'm going to make sure the brush has contact with her skin. Carmel's hair is so soft, so soft and smooth. As I'm brushing, I'm just gently dragging the brush all the way down to her lower back. This is a major trigger for me. It just feels so wonderful. Her hair is nicely brushed through. going to concentrate on her back. So I'm just going to very gently just move exposed. I am now going to push her skin. The brushes I'm going to use are these lovely fan brushes. I absolutely love these. These are so soft. I'm just going to slowly and ever so gently these over her skin. These bristles are as light as a feather. Which make them the perfect brush for ASMR videos. going to use another set of brushes, but these brushes are slightly more dense. But they still give off a wonderful, wonderful sensation. Do still feel really soft, but not too rough. Just going over the shoulders and down her arms. I absolutely love wooden tools and brushes. Visually pleasing, very easy on the eyes, very attractive. Brushing her spine from top to bottom. Now, I'm going to apply this beautiful massage oil, and this is the muscle rub massage oil with black pepper, rosemary, clary sage and lavender, and it's by Simply Essential, and it's a naturally blended massage oil. So I'm just going to add just a couple of drops. Into my hands. I'm just going to warm it through first. Lightly distributing the using my fingers. Really smell the lavender. It's so beautiful. Absolutely perfect for bedtime. I think we have massaged the oil into her back quite nicely. I am now going to use a lovely scratching tool. This is the scratching tool I will be using. This is Carmel's back scratcher. And I'm just going to ever so gently just scratch scratches are becoming more popular in ASMR. They do feel so good on the skin. almost like a little tickling sensation. Off by just doing a little gentle hair play. So I'm just going to bring back Carmel's beautiful hair. You have enjoyed tonight's video. If you did, then please subscribe and give this video a thumbs up. Wonderful channel, which I will link in the description below, where you can go and see her pampering me. Thank you so much for watching tonight, and I will see you all again very, very soon for more tranquil tones, tingles, take Okay, everybody.